Hello, friends. Good evening. It is 5:42. I am on my way to Vide Island. Tonight is the lighting of the Imagine Peace Tower. The weather is absolutely perfect for this event tonight. So if you don't know already, the Imagine Peace Tower is lit every year in Reykjavik on a small island just outside the city. It is a representation of peace dedicated to John Lennon. It was founded by his widow, Yoko Ono. So it's lit every year from October 9th, which is his birthday, up until December, which is the day he died. So as I'm sure you know, John Lennon's song, Imagine, was the inspiration for this tower. Basically, it's just a massive light that shines into the air and is a symbol for peace. It's gonna be just really fun to be a part of the actual lighting of the ceremony. So you get on the ferry, you ride over to the island, there's a little bit of ceremony just kind of right before, and then they do the lighting of the tower. We are gonna go see what this thing is all about. Alright guys, so I have arrived on Vide. There's a turf house over here. The sunset is blowing up. It's amazing out here. I'm going to explore around. They have a bit of a program and some events and stuff going on before the actual lighting of the Peace Tower. So I'm just gonna check everything out first. Is even life right now, you guys. There is a gigantic moon right over here. You probably can't see it, but this is insane how beautiful this moon is. My heart is really full right now. It's just too good to be true, you guys. What a life. Thank you, Iceland. But now, as you can see, the sun has set, which means that's when the tower is lit. So let's go actually see the tower being